the sun. The unbroken by and by, by and by. There's a better place awaiting in the sky. Circle be unbroken. Key of G, standard G tuning. So let's take a look at this together and look at the different phrases involved. So we start out with a little pickup measure, and it's a two-beat pickup measure, and will the, and then circle is the downbeat. So if I were to count this in, I would say 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. Will the circle. And you'll notice in this song, pretty much I'm going to be using the forward roll throughout. Maybe alternating thumb here and there, but basically forward roll. So let's try this together. Will, so that we're starting on the open fourth string. Will the second fret. Now we're going to slide from second fret to fifth fret. And as we do that, we're going to hit the open third string. Circle, circle. Will the circle. Filling a little bit of time, the last part of measure one and the first part of measure two. Be unbroken. Be unbroken. So open second string, fret the second fret of third string. Be unbroken. And open third string. Be unbroken. And you notice in measure four, we're sliding from two to three. I could actually try and slide to four, but two to three is good enough because they're not going to match up, frankly, real well anyhow. So I'm overpowering that, and I'm getting off of that third string. So I'm sliding just from two to three. So be unbroken. Be unbroken. Now, by and. So we're going to put down partial C chord here on the first two strings, index finger on the second string, first fret, ring finger on the first string, second fret. So. And I'm not fretting the fourth string right now because I want to leave that middle finger open to pick up. And then I will pick up that fourth string in a little bit. So we got by and by low. And you'll notice I'm hitting that third string with my index finger. So I've got thumb, index, middle, thumb, and then index. And we're coming right back to the first string. By and by, low, low. So we got low. So we go 3-1-5-1. Open that third string up. By, pinch, and now go over to the fourth string. So, by and by, so let's play that together a little bit. Starting on beat 3 of measure 5. By and by, and by. And so this thing where I go in measure 8 and the first beat of measure 9, that's a filler. That could be any kind of lick that you want to use. I chose something like really simple for this, just the forward roll. Forward roll and a pinch. You could do, at the end, you'll notice we're going to do like, and it could be anything, like, just any kind of a G lick you want to stick in there. So we're just filling in measure 8, and again we're going to fill in measure 16 into measure 17. So what I've done here for the first fill, measure 8, is just continuing the forward roll. And then there's a better. So that's pretty much a repeat of the first couple measures. Better place. So second string open, place a third fret, and we're gonna slide back into that third fret. Place a waiting. Slide from 2 to 3. In the sky, in the sky. That's just a slide from 2 to 3 on the third string. In the sky. And again, when we slide from 2 to 3, and we hit that open second string, that kind of overpowers the slide. That's very similar to what we did in measure 4. In the sky. Now, D7. In the. And I take the index finger off of the second string. In the, and then sky. So, in the sky, with the D7 starting measure 15. Let's start in measure 13. In the middle of measure 13. In the sky, Lord. In the whole sky. And then we have a little bit of fill here. So, starting in the beginning of measure 16, open third string, fifth string. Now, slide from 2 to 3 on the third string. And I'm picking this index finger of the right hand and then middle finger, because I'm going to come right back with the index finger on that open string. Da, da, da. Pretty common lick. And then second fret of fourth string, pull him off. And again, I'm picking with the index finger on third string. Try and get the feel for that with me. A little bit of swing maybe in this thing. Da 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 da. And then we have the first ending after that pin. We come back to measure 1, which is like the second measure. You got back to the repeat sign there. And then the final measure, we'd have, like, if we started in measure 13 and we went ahead and took the second ending, that ends the song instead of going back to for the next verse every time, just with a couple of pinches. So we got, In the sky, in the sky. And we do our little fill. But now, we've jumped over that first ending to the second ending. Couple of pinches in and for ending number two. So let's go through this one more time, just real slow. See if you can get the feel. Here we go. I'm gonna count it in nice and slow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, and then will the. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. Will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? There's a better place awaiting in the sky, in the sky. Alright, so will the circle be unbroken? Should be too tough. Should have a lot of fun with this one.